I think this is the channel. The YouTube channel. Yeah, let me think of it. It's a YouTube channel with a furry. Oh yeah, that's right. It's Fluffy Jaws.
Scared the cat plan worked. Whew. I made it. Oh, I can't believe I've finally made it. Whoa! What is this? High-tech machinery here, clearly. This is a doomsday. Am I gonna blow up the world? Oh. Is that Billy? Oh, that's gotta be Billy. Thank you for the battery. Turn off the valve for the life support fuel. But where's that? Up there. Ah, this way. I'm shutting you down. Come on, we can do this. I think he's here. Where did this go? Ah. I don't want to press that yet. Very soon. Making some weird noises. Right, here we go. Oh, I don't need that. Right. We're about to do it. Last episode. You know, I got here and, you know, blah blah blah. And I did a slightly hidden video with a link, and I'll put the link in this video as well. But the next video, if there is a next video, I don't know, because I know I'm coming up to the end. In fact, if it's the next one, then no. There will be no link to it. But, yeah. Right, we're gonna reload our battery to refresh it. And we're gonna take this battery. Okay, so we're fully ready. We're ready for this. Right, I got a feeling I'm gonna see him come through there. Do not turn the valve. What does that say? I can't see, it's so bright. In supply will cause suffocating pain to the patient to blah 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 blah. Well, I'm turning the valve. If they never wanted to turn the valve, then why have a valve? Right, so I'm gonna see him from here. I got a feeling I'm gonna see that ghost shadow from here. And I gotta run around, I guess. Here we go. Oh, he's there. Go, 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 go. Go, 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 go. Open. He's right there. I hear him. Open. What do I do now? Go, 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 just go. Just go. Shut. Just keep going. Just keep going. Keep going. Oh, I hear him. He's below me. Oh, how many stairs are there? Jump! Oh, he's there! Keep going. Just run for my life. Safety! Bye-bye. Bye-bye, fucker. Bye-bye! Bye-bye, fucker! Fucking hate you! I hate Billy. I hate him. Whew! Whew! What a exciting start to the video! I knew that was gonna happen. Oh, I got another battery. Oh, there's more. How many more are there? Yep. Might as well refresh the battery too, like last time. And pick up that battery. I think I'd rather have full batteries than none. So I'm gonna have to run across again. Right, okay, run across again. Here we go. Here we go. Take that out. Just pull it out. Pull everything out. I wanna know where he is. Right, here we go. Going out of safety. I don't know where he is. Uh oh. Sounds behind me. What? Oh god. Whoa. He's toying with me. You will die, Billy. You are dead to me. Come on, go, 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 go. Yeah, no, no, oh God. Where do I go? I can't go there. Oh, fuck, fuck, fuck. What do I do? What do I do? Open, open, open. Take that. Fuck, 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 fuck. Oh, hide, 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 hide. Coming this way. Fuck, you see me? Fuck, leave me alone! Oh, I'm dead. No, I'm not. I'm alive. I'm alive. Open, open, open the room. Shut, 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 shut. Go, 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 go. What to do? What to do? I'm gonna take that. Ah! Yes! Yeah! You die! Oh! Go away, Billy! Oh, he's gonna kill me. I'm gonna die. This is how I die. I'm saving the world. I'm saving... Oh. Whoa! He's killing me! Oh, he's inside. He's inside of me. No. Get out. No. So Billy's dead, but he's inside of me. I don't want to get out. I need to die now. I gotta sacrifice myself. I have to sacrifice myself. I can't let this out. Oh, up the stairs. Oh no. I've come this far. This can't be the end. No. Oh no, I'm hearing what Billy hears now. Whispers. Oh no. No. I'm dying. I'm dying. I think he's eating me inside. Oh, this can't be the end. Oh, I'm so sad for my character that doesn't speak. This can't be happening. Oh. 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 Don't die. Come on, we get this out of you. We can get this out, I think. What? Oh no. Don't fire, no! Oh.
Himmler, you have become the host.
And that was the end! And that was a sad end. So, I die. The ghost is still alive. Okay then. Well, I enjoyed that game, and now I gotta play the DLC, whatever, I don't know what the DLC adds, but the whistleblower, I think, yeah. And then I got Outlast number 2, and I think that's also got DLCs, but I enjoyed it. And there was a few parts where I connected with what's going on, as you can hear from the sound of my voice, from the psycho bit where I wanted him dead, and I sound to me and my voice sounded like, yes, I want you dead. I don't like you. I don't like this character in this game. I want him to die, and he eventually did, and I was quite happy. But there was a few moments where I connected with the story, and yeah, I just quite like this game. It's one of the best horror games I think I've ever played. Well, saying that, you know, I haven't really played much horror games. I've probably played like about four to five horror games in my entire lifespan, so I haven't played every single horror game, but so far this is the best one I've ever played. And if you want me to, I'm gonna go do the DLC in a month's time, because I don't have the money to pay for the DLC. I don't have the money to buy the DLC right now, but I would have the money to buy the DLC, you know, in a month's time. So yeah, I'll be buying the DLC eventually. So for now, this is the end of Outlast for, well, probably a month or two, maybe. And you know, as the credits finish, you know, thank you for watching, and this has been one heck of experience for me. What a great game this was. I liked it, and I recommend you play it too. Now, goodbye.